Bernard, Bernard and Harry and Mobile Knight, Joe, media pretty much proved that you guys took and killed Bernard multiple times. And then Harry screwed with Heather, another girl. They basically proved it in so many forms that Joe and you, Bernard and Elton and Doug and whoever else on those two streets are pretty fucking utter fucking batty dumb, dude. And that's all you guys have ever done, Joe and Harry, both nights, is fuck my stuff up and her stuff up and made us live in a shit pile and then other people's stuff for your religious right wing world. So, like I said, probably then Dave Gunter Page did his that for country and western, you know, campaign, but like I said, you guys are so out of sync from reality. Well, you know, it's pretty dangerous, Bernard. So carny country and western and dumb shit is what you want to with that group of them, you got it. So, what you guys did for your power and control, and that's stupid with those cults, Bernard. And it's gonna end up killing you, dumb fuck. So I really don't care about his agenda because they didn't care about anybody else's. So Dave and Robo Knight, like I said, enjoy your brain and, you know, losing out on, like, probably one of the greatest opportunities to ever exist on the man for some stupid shit carnies.